The heart's job is to pump blood to every cell in the body. Every cell needs an energy supply, mainly sugar and oxygen. It is the blood's job to bring it. And every cell needs a garbage collector to get rid of its waste, like carbon dioxide. The blood is the garbage collector. Here's the whole circulation. The heart and the main arteries that carry blood out to the body, and the main veins that carry blood back to the heart. In the healthy heart, the chambers are all coordinated. This is what it looks like in slow motion. First, the atria pump. Then the ventricles. Then the atria. Then the ventricles. Here it is again at the normal rate, about 60 to 80 beats a minute. This is what keeps your circulation constantly moving. Each side of the heart does something different. The left side of the heart receives red, oxygen-rich blood from the lungs. Blood enters the left atrium, then passes to the left ventricle, which pumps it out to the body. After being pumped through the biggest artery, the aorta, blood then goes through smaller arteries, and finally, through millions of tiny blood vessels called capillaries that bring blood to every cell. As the blood rushes by, it delivers the energy supply. This is represented by the little blue dots, and it picks up the waste products, shown as the brown dots. These products will be removed from the body by the kidneys, which filter waste to form urine, the liver, which detoxifies harmful substances, and lungs, which remove carbon dioxide. The right side of the heart receives oxygen-poor blood from the body. It then pumps that blood to the lungs so that the blood can pick up oxygen. The oxygen-rich blood then returns to the left side of the heart. And so, the cycle continues, ensuring that every cell in your body receives the nutrients and oxygen it needs while efficiently removing waste, maintaining a delicate balance essential for life. Thanks for watching. Like this video and subscribe to our channel for more 3D health content.